Gosh, congratulations. How are you? Oh my gosh, congratulations to you.
Telly, don't make me look crazy. I feel crazy. And you tell me if I look insane.
You do not. So here's the thing. Okay. We are in the first impressions tent.
Has it already started?
We have started. Because the whole point, there's nothing rehearsed. This is not rehearsed. This doesn't need to be pulled in any sort of way.
Okay. It is what it is.
It is what it is because we are here to capture first impressions.
Okay, this is it.
After winning a Tony Award. How does that feel?
I feel like my ancestors are screaming. I feel like I'm overwhelmed with joy because I know that I'm holding something that does not belong to me. I know that BAC is out there watching everybody who works for us, who dreams and visions with us. Mm-hmm. I'm just honored to hold it, really, and to be a part of the vision. It's insane. I feel proud.
That's right.
So much pride.
And also, you know, there's winning awards for performing and there's winning awards for things you design, but this award is also for action, which I think is so incredible that this Tony Award is about service and action and how we better our community and our art form from here on out. Yo. So I know it means a lot to you. It means a lot to me that you have won it, actually, because I think it's really important work that you're doing.
Yeah, man, we need it. Thank you.
We need it. Thank you. Congratulations, brother. Congrats
Thank
on your Tony.
Thank you so much. Our Tony.
Our Tony. That's
our
right.
Our Tony, man.
That's
this
right.
is for us.
Broadway Advocacy Coalition, BAC.
What?
Get into it.
Mwah! Mwah!